What's up, guys? Welcome. That's all I gotta say to you guys. Goodbye! Man, that would have been funny if I'd actually pushed the right button. Oh well. But yes. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Krimzon Plays Online, I guess. Today, technically last week, we finished Shadow of Mordor. Normally, I would start the next game. However, as with Assassin's Creed 3, there's some extra DLC. And I'd forgotten about that last week. So, here we are. So, that's what we'll be doing today. I hope I'm coming through okay. All the dials and everything look good on my side. I hope you all are doing all right. Announcements. I know something. I am heavily debating about taking off next Thursday, possibly Wednesday as well. I don't know for sure. I probably won't know until the days of whether or not I'm actually going to be streaming. So I'm going to be playing a little loose with those two, next Wednesday, next Thursday. Because I'm going to be having some company over next weekend, and you gotta prep the house and shit, you know. And I'm not sure I'll be able to do that over the course of the week while also streaming. Oh well. So we'll find out. But yes, also I think I mentioned last time on Tuesday that, there will be a stretch from like mid June onwards where I'm just gone. Like I will not be online at all. Probably like I'll check in through my phone and stuff on like Discord and social medias and stuff, but I will not be streaming whatsoever. I will not be playing games whatsoever. I will not be appearing in D&D with Yvonne B and them and stuff like that, and that is because of reasons. I'll have more information about that as we get closer. So we have the main campaign, which we have 100%ed. Let me swap over to that. There we go. The main campaign, which I have 100%ed, took me 31 hours and 7 minutes. I do not know if that's a record or if that's just average or worse than average. I don't know, because I don't know shit. Actually, if you are watching and you know, please let me know. If not in the Twitch chat, then in the comments. Please and thank you. I'm actually genuinely curious to know if that's an average time. It's probably not, because I futzed around so much. Like, just futzed around so much. But, something that I did look around at. So we have different skins. Here's the Power of the Shadow skin, which I believe is of Sauron's hand, I think is what his name was. Then here's Lord of the Hunt, which is probably the outfit that I'll be wearing when I get to the Lord of the Hunt DLC. And then the Bright Lord, which is where you're running around as Celebrimbor, his own damn self. And then Lithariel, you can run around as Lithariel. And then Captain of the Watch, which is the outfit that Talion wears before everything goes bad and he technically dies. So it's the same basic outfit, it's just cleaner in one piece, you know. Cleaner, one piece, not as wrecked, not as barely holding together. He's also a little tan. Yeah, he's a little tan, see? A little tan. Probably comes from not being possessed by a ghost. And then Dark Ranger. So, like, if Talion was evil, But anyway. Yeah, let's get on with the Lord of the Hunt, shall we? I have absolutely no clue what this is going to entail or what it's about or anything like that. So we shall see.
If Sauron can muster beasts alongside Uruks, his war machine will be unstoppable. I do not have time for another one of your hunts, Master Dwarf.
Ah, but this is your hunt, Captain. There's a pack of war chiefs just arrived in Nurn. Call themselves Beastmasters.
That does sound like my kind of prey. What do I need to know?
I know you're familiar with the Karagors. I taught you everything you know about them.
Yes, you did. Tell you sort about of.
Their cousins.
Torvin, what of the war chiefs? You didn't bring me here just to hunt another wild cat, did you?
Just to hunt another.
Look at him.
Pay attention, Captain. These Karagaths are a silent, stealthy breed from beyond Nurn. And they can sneak up on...
Okay, so do I have full reign over Nurn? Thorfinn's Journal. Yeah, it looks like I have the whole area. Hopefully not the other area too, and hopefully not a new area anywhere. In other words, hopefully it's just this area. I love that they took into account that you probably would have completed the game by now, and thus have all the Forge Towers available. I like that. I like it when games think ahead like that. If not actually take into account exactly the progress you've already had. So we've got some Torvin's Journal things that we'll have to be picking up. And intel. Interesting.
Just about anything. And what's worse, this new beast tamer has been burning the brushlands to the north. He means to capture them and break their will. Twist them into Sauron's war machine.
Curious. What do I have in the way of runes? Oh, I have all the runes from the start of the game. Okay. The DLC runes. What abilities do I have? Oh, I only have those two runes. Yikes. I wish it had carried over my runes, you know? Oops, I forgot to mute my phone. Give me a second. There we go. Alright. Phone is muted. Sorry about that. Not that you guys probably care, but... upgrades. All right, so it did give me all of the upgrades and upgrades and abilities. Cool, cool, good, good. Thorfinn's journals. Shoot. Nature. So it's got all of that except for a couple. People. All of that. Tutorials, etc. It doesn't have the ethereal or whatever they were. Ethereal or whatever they were. They don't have that. That's okay. That's okay. All right. So since I have all of the upgrades unlocked, I need to remind myself of what they are. All right. So I do have the flaming sword thing. All right. Extra damage against captains. I did not mean to do that. Yeah, I think I already have that, so... Delvin's Grace, yeah. And Defiant to the End, never surrender as you gain an additional last chance to return into the fray, yeah. Oh, and I accidentally overtook the... Shit, where's Delvin's Grace? There it is. Alright, bow. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay.
Gravewalker.
Sorry, hold on. My ring light's having an issue. All right, there we go. Increases the morale effect on anyone's in the see a captain die. Sure. Oh, it's already in there. Right. Orc Hunter.
Hidden Blade.
What did it say? Deals extra damage. Okay. And one with nature, immune to poison. Okay, fine, why not? Okay, now let's actually confirm here. We have Double charge, which is, yeah, each of the combat finisher abilities is doubled. Flame of Vengeance, that's the critical hit flame thing that's that the Flame of Honor gives you access to early on. Then there's Shadow Strike Change, Quick Draw, Wraith Burn. Okay. Batch. Okay. So. Storm of Urfael. Is that under attributes? Yes. Storm of Urfael, Flame of Azkar, Shadow of Acharn. Does it actually. Hold on. Does this. Okay. 20% chance crit hits with blah, blah, blah. Let me. Okay. 20% chance that critical hits will deal the flame thing. What about. Oh, it'll just glow whenever it's. Excuse me. It'll just glow. The Flame of Honor is actually much more useful than I thought, than I remembered it being. Because I thought it was the same thing. I thought it was just giving me that one ability early. I was wrong, obviously. Rising Storm grants access to the Storm of Urfael legendary weapon power, which does not, which there's no reason for it to stack with that. Since I genuinely already have it. Yeah.
Every warchief is a scourge upon this land. Beastmaster or no, I will end them.
Italian, is your hand meant to be glowing like that?
First thing we need to do is foil their plans. And I see no better way of doing that than using the very same Karagaths against this orcish scum.
Sounds good.
Show me how to find one of these creatures then.
Do I have any? It does not look like I have any. Hold on, Sauron's army. Map. The completion thing was in there, I believe, under upgrades, if I remember correctly. I don't think it was in here. Wasn't under that. Yeah. So they don't have a list like they do for the main game. So that means there's probably not much in the way of side missions.
There's the Karagath hiding in those bushes.
Is there? Oh, what is happening with my mouse right now? Oh, puppy.
Go get it.
Hold on a second. What is happening with my mouse right now? The sensitivity on my mouse is way higher than it should be. Give me a second. Bear with me. Well, that should still be the case. Unless, hold on, let me this. I get over there. Ah, no, that's still right. Okay, well, whatever.
This beast does look useful.
When mounted on a Karagath, hold left control to sneak. While sneaking, press to do a mounted stealth kill. While above an Uruk, to perform a mounted aerial stealth kill. I love this.
Take your new pet and prowl up to them unnoticed. I get Arthur with the right. I'll have him on his knees with his heart cut out in no time.
Wait, there's a Torvin's journal here somewhere? Ah, right there. Nope, that's just light.
Slice
Krimzon. Ah, yes, there it is. So I was right, it is right here. Let me just pop off here for a second. Let's camp you here. I'll be back.
Mordor is in no short supply of terrible tales, and few more dreadful than the Black Captains of Sauron. I have never laid eyes on them myself, but their descriptions to me are the stuff of nightmares. A man trapped in perpetual agony in armor that does not grow with him. Another cursed for picking up the mace of Sauron after battle. And the mightiest among them, the Black Hand, is not spoken of in passing in these lands. May my beard grow ever longer ere I cross paths with these villains. I'll stick to hunting fair again.
I mean, fair.
Mordor is in no
short supply. Okay, so it's just the same thing.
The dwarf shied from the Black Captains as well he should. Only the Black Hand remains now, and I will finish him.
Karagas can teabag. Okay, so wait, what? Where's my goal? What am I supposed to be doing? Towards the big yellow dot. Duh.
I can't believe he killed that. A great water mocks us all. Make him pay our side.
4 out of 7 Uruks. Okay. Self-killed. It's probably 5. Indeed, I am. And you just got 8. Like a bitch. I love them.
Very good, Captain. Their plans are in disarray. There's still work to be done to ensure the Uruk never tame the Karagans.
The war chief. The beast tamer.
Aye, that unnatural fiend needs to be put down. To draw him out, use the Karagaths against his war camp. The more Uruk that die by their shadowy bite, the better.
Okay.
Thumon, beast tamer.
I will the beast master's works exert mastery over these Karagaths.
Okay. All right. So we do have some signed missions. Let's go in here for that.
Gaths, they are too dangerous.
The mountain, they say. But after days of hacking through Uruk heavy plate and Karagor hide, these blades aren't going to sharpen themselves. Our weapons are extensions of ourselves and demand respect. A well-honed blade sharpened with a genuine dwarven whetstone can make the difference between being a hunter or the prey. My brother Gorvin once took a swing at a Karagor, and his axe landed with a thud instead of a slide. He lived to tell the tale and has been sharpening his blade every night since then.
I mean, fair. Actually, I will be right back. I need to close the window. It's actually starting to get a little chilly in here. It was really hot a bit ago, but it's actually starting to get a little chilly. So I'll be right back to close the window. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I'm back. I'm here. Alright.
There is little more satisfying than a sharp blade removing the head of an orc.
Oh, all the racism. Okay. Alright, so... I kind of want to beeline a bit. I do want to get the side missions, but I do want to focus mainly. Like, I do want to kind of beeline. I don't need to level up at all, as far as I'm aware. So I don't need to worry about, like, the ambushes and stuff like that. So let me just quickly run around. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, and I got an achievement for it. I'm a bad friend. Okay, I'll just fast travel over here. I'm gonna drain him, top out my arrows. I'm gonna hop off of him and run over to you. Okay, good. You are a Karagath as well.
Cheer to a dwarf's heart, but alas, that is not so here. Orodruin, the mountain of fire. This volcano stands alone on the plateau of Gorgoroth, but the whole of Mordor seems to dwell in its shadow. It's said Sauron chose this land for his domain because of that mountain, and I hope it suits him. Even dormant, anyone unlucky enough to travel these lands has that hill to thank for choking this acrid air, filling our lungs with ash and our hearts with dread.
I mean, fair. I'd forgotten that Mount Doom's original name was Orodruin. Makes sense. Everything has a name similar to that. Mount Doom did always feel a little bit plain. Alright, so next up here.
Mount
hey, buddy.
Doom. How long before it erupts once more and spreads its darkness over Mordor? Seen them crush rock-hard orc skulls like eggs in their jaws. Even wargs and lions give them wide berth. One look at these beasts and you'll know why the pointy ears have named them Bringers of Fear.
Fair. Just a second, I need to adjust some volume on my side. Game's a little quiet. Alright. On the hunt, four legs can be better than two. The light of the blah, 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 blah. Okay.
First the Karagors, now the Karagaths. How many ways has Mordor to kill a man?
Oh, you don't even, you don't want to know the answer to that question. It's probably not a good idea to try to answer that question, like, at all. Alright, next Torvin journal. This one? Yes, that one. Allons-y. How much faster? Very. Okay. Nope, you're fine. Don't worry about me. You get to live today.
Unstoppable. These great beasts appear to be distant cousins of the six-tusked Mumakil. Even a great hunter like myself has never brought down one of these beasts as a trophy. But they're not difficult to track. The very earth
fucking massive,
under
man.
Their thundering feet. It's wise to keep on your toes when you're around them so you don't end up underneath theirs.
I'm probably gonna have to
rampage and crush orc, troll and man alike into jelly.
I'm gonna absolutely end up right having to tame one of those.
I'm surprised Torben isn't trying to recruit me into hunting one of those mammoths.
It be like that. Let's go over here and do this, since it's here. Uh-oh. Okay, it's just one of those. Don't mind me, just passing through.
What was that noise?
That wasn't a noise, you just saw a Karagath being ridden by somebody. Poor Karagath. Projectile vomit? The wretched Graugs projectile vomit as a weapon.
my pretties! Yes!
Poor babies, actually.
Torvin is worried about the balance of nature, and is now waging war on the goose. Torvin.
Damn these war chiefs. They've caused so much death and destruction. Scavengers are running amok, just hordes upon hordes of filthy ghouls.
Filthy ghouls? I thought all of Mordor's creatures were majestic in their own way.
Majestic? Ghouls? Now you stop right there, Captain. They are an aberration. Those filthy little mongrels, hiding underground with their beady eyes, gnawing and biting and scratching.
Those filthy little mongrels.
If I didn't know better, I'd have thought you'd see eye to eye with the little creatures.
Are you? Are you comparing me with a ghoul? Oh, I'm glad this plague of ankle biters makes you laugh. Their numbers are growing out of control. They'll overrun all of Nurn.
Well, you do have a point. So how can we curb this disease?
There's only one way. We need to drag their vile queens from their nests and cut them down. A ghoul hive without a matron is like a meal without ale. Useless.
I'm not sure that's how that works, but I can now shoot ghoul bait.
You can now shoot ghoul bait to draw out a swarm of ghouls.
This may even bring them out in the day and sometimes flush a matron.
Rustling their mounds, though. Matrons will come, I promise you.
I think that ranger is a spy.
Oh, really? You think that, huh? Where's my... Ah, it's up there. Alright, give me a second. It's fine. I need, just need... Come on, come on. Yep, it's fine.
Yeah.
healed up. More ghoul nests. Okay. I mean, he just said it. He just said it. I have to.
Ogu is just minding his business.
Okay, so much for you surviving anything. Is that how that ends? Oh, I missed.
I am covered in ghoul filth. I see now why Torvin kept his distance.
Good news, Talion. You still haven't matched me for ghouls killed in a single afternoon.
For once, it is I who has come up short.
I'll give you that one, Ranger. But killing this next war chief is going to be a tall order. You see, he rides upon a Graug. You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
Ooh, interesting. I'm here. No, up here.
If these ghouls were ever to become more organized, all of Nurn would be infested in short order.
Don't you? travels, I've amassed a worthy collection of treasure and trophies. Heads and hides from all manner of foul beast. And even some lovely trinkets from the Second Age. But the whispered tales of one artifact continue to elude me. The legendary forge hammer, used by the elves to craft the rings of power themselves. The hammers I found so far in my hunt have brought me no closer to finding the one I seek. Perhaps the spirit of the elves do not want to see their precious artifact in the hands of a dwarf.
Is this the fabled smithing hammer of Celebrimbor the elf? It must still lie here in the land of shadow.
Torvin will never understand how closely this hammer is bound to our fate, and that of all Middle-earth.
You two better not be fighting.
I'm a mysterious man in my travels, a ranger of Gondor named Talion. Over our fire, I asked after his weapons, impressive in their craftsmanship. A handsome blade, Orphael, has been at his side since his days stationed at the Black Gate, defending the borders of Gondor. But his dagger, Achar, carries a sad tale. It too was once a mighty sword, carried by his murdered son, Broken the night he died. Talion tells me Achar means vengeance, and I have a feeling the blade will fulfill the meaning of its name.
Oh. Talion wraps the scabbard of his sword in a cloth ribbon from his slain wife, Eorith, or Lorith. I think it's Eorith. A tender keepsake for a grim man. Oh. Let's get in some light so that we can get a look.
Uruk, but still I seek vengeance.
Hey, Graug. So, blazing steed power. Hold on. Do I have any more upgrades and stuff now? Do I actually have any more upgrades and stuff now? I don't think so. Hey, Graug. Since you chased off my Karagath. No, I didn't want to get off. That was me. I pushed the wrong button. Come on.
Thank you.
you're a captain. Fancy that. Yeah, bitch.
Not the killer's gone. Rather have a quiet day.
Did you just see that?
Clear the hunter camps, kill hunters with mounted stealth kills. Oi, don't do that. All right. I need to run to the bathroom, so I will be right back. We'll take a proper break and all that here. Be right back in a bit. Sorry that took so long. I decided to go get a snack, and I was almost done eating it by the time that I noticed that the music was almost done. And so I was just like, fuck it, I'll finish this and then I'll come back in. Hey, Yvonne, speaking of snacks. I am not ashamed. But hello, good to see you. How you doing? Hey, 12 hours is good. You definitely needed it. I'm all right. I'm really enjoying the first DLC of this game that I'm in. With the new kind of Karagors called Karagaffs. They're stealthy boys. They're the best stealthy boys. So you get all the speed, strength, and power of a Karagor, but also you get the ability to stealth around and get stealth kills, and I love it.
They're the best stealthy boys. Even the Uruks and trolls to quake in fear. And one such beast is the rare horned Graug. Standing nearly 5 dwarves tall, they're nigh unstoppable juggernauts of wanton destruction. Their very skin is tougher than leather, resistant to even the sharpest steel, if you can get close enough to strike a blow. What I wouldn't give for a mithril blade on my next hunt for these dire monstrosities.
I've been going around trying to collect Torvin's journals, which are the big collectible the only real collectible thing that I'm able to see. I have two left, I believe. Yeah, I only see two. So two left. I'm just kind of
wonder what the dwarf is obsessed
mainlining
about now that his hated Graug is slain.
Such a good boy.
Yeah, she's a good boy.
All right.
Bait a horde of ghouls inside the stronghold to cause chaos.
Easy enough.
You'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
You're such a good boy. The Karagath is such a good boy. The best boy.
Wait.
Don't mind me, just passing through. Coming over here, don't mind me. Just gonna. And that.
Thank you.
way!
Ooga kooga. Ooga kooga. Ooga kooga. Ooga kooga.
Why shouldn't I ever get a dog? Shoot two charged shots at Wretched Grog's head to stun it. When you stun a Wretched Grog, nearby ghouls will jump on and start attacking it. Okay, hold on a second, because the volume has gotten very loud. So let me turn it down for myself. It would only maul the people I told it to. Like a good boy. Two charge shots, right? One. Two. Look at all of the boys! I mean, after what he just witnessed, I don't blame him being terrified. I'm gonna be honest. I'm just gonna... Don't mind me, I'm just gonna slip over here. Okay, now I feel bad. I killed his only friend. I do the bad thing. I feel bad. You know what that means I need to do? Either send him back to where he can be back with his friend, or give him new friends. I could be his friend. Hold on a second. I need to figure out why OBS says I'm, like, in the red right now. Give me a second. OBS, why am I in the red right now? Let me just close some of the background stuff that I have open that I don't need open. Normally I'm fine, but... accidentally closes OBS. No, yeah, that should be fine. But anyway, yeah, I could be his friend. I feel bad. It's no longer in the red. So we'll see if it stays that way. Talion, there you go. Talion, stop being a butt.
Careful you don't fall. It's no fun if you're already dead before I get a hold of you.
All right, so they have an army. Wish I had information on this guy.
You're
Well, I wasn't the one who killed him, but I'll take it. At least he's with his friend now.
How did that Uruk manage to tame a Grog? I hope I have put a permanent end to such an alliance.
Oh, there's a rune right back here. Hold on. Rune? Burning blood. Hold on.
Burning blood.
Significantly increases melee damage when I'm poisoned. Well, I'm immune to poison. So, I think that would be a little counterproductive. Yeah. Okay, well, now let's just look at the map and see. Fast travel is currently not available. That's okay. I'm just gonna... You guys got this. Don't worry. It just went into the red again. Said encoding was overloaded. I'm sure it's fine.
Someone's sneaking about.
It's a good boy. Yes, you are.
You know what it is? I bet I need to restart my computer. I bet something funky is happening with my computer in the background. Oh well, it's fine. Okay, do I have... journal. Let's go for the journal first.
Such a good boy.
I wish you could pet the Karagaths. You know, imagine how much better this would be if you could pet them.
Mordor, their greatest are the fighting Uruk-hai. And among them, their vicious captains reign over the tribes and armies with ironclad fists. I've dodged more than one pack of foul Uruk on my hunt in these dire lands. And I've stolen glimpses of the rite of ascension among these foul folk. Only the strongest and most devious lead, slaughtering their own kind until none stand to oppose them. Brutal, savage, dangerous. And they don't smell very sweet either.
Torvin. Y'all are brutal, savage, dangerous, and you stink too.
No doom keeps this dwarf from the grave. His first death will be his last, and his courage is impressive.
The Butcher's extermination parties have been indiscriminately slaughtering beasts in the wilderness. Learn how to bring a new ally to fight against these threats.
Pay attention, Ranger! I think your ride is here.
Let's just,
The Butcher sending out extermination parties. They're wiping out every creature they can find. They're brutal killers, a lot of them.
An ambitious war chief with a well-trained army. Sounds like a challenge. But if you've taught me anything, Master Dwarf, it's that the hunt can always turn against you.
I'm not entirely sure what's...
Hey, Yvonne, if you're there, how is it currently looking?
Happening in that mind of yours, Captain. But you've baited the hook now. Come on, out with it.
I will bring a Grog to bear against their forces. I will show them Mordor cannot be tamed.
Now that's a plan. Not very military, though, is it? You've been spending a bit too much time with me. But there's one little problem you should know about.
Despite all expectations, your problems are rarely ever little, Torvin.
Yes, well, and this shouldn't surprise you. These troops have already taken down a Grog. Or three. You'll need to lure out a rare, wretched Grog. A disgusting relative who's adapted to the poison from all the ghouls they eat.
Wretched Grog? Isn't that a bit redundant?
I'm not sure what redundant is, but if it means poisonous, then yes. They are extremely redundant.
All right, master. Show me how to lure these creatures out, and I will do the rest.
Just a few scouts tangling with those ghouls. They should make easy prey.
All right, give me a second.
Butcher may have lost his ranging parties, but as long as he remains safe in his stronghold, he'll train more of those killers. Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched Grog at his doorstep.
All right, that's on my way back over here. Ooh, I can do this. Let's do that first, because it's closer. I have you still, but I'll get you later because you're on the other side of the map. So yeah, let's do this, and then we'll hit up... actually, no, we'll do this, then we'll be here to hit this, and yeah.
Even the Uruks fear the monstrosities of Mordor. I must kill the butcher and keep the orcs afraid.
There we go.
Mm-hmm.
didn't mean to get off. Yeah, I fucked up. There we go.
Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched growl. Attack master! Kill man!
Oh god, why is my health suddenly non-existent? Invulnerable to stealth, of course he is. I mean, his war chief just killed him, so whatever.
Face to face.
Okay, well, I'm gonna run. This war chief is doing all my work for me, I swear to God. Let's see here, are you immune to stealth too, bitch? Yep.
Hi! You think that creature will help you face me? There is no beast that I cannot kill. I will eviscerate you both. So shall perish all enemies of Sauron.
Oh. Okay. Well. While it's doing that, I will be right back. Where'd the game go? There it is. All right, there we go. Okay. Well, Let's try that again, shall we? Actually, hold on a second. Let me. What is happening? For real. For real, for real. Oh wait, is it that being stupid? Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, my computer needs restarting. Me actually. Nope, that's not it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure my computer needs to restart. That's what's causing the problems with OBS. But that's fine. I'll mess with it later.
Zugor.
Hold on. Phone needs to put on charger. There we go. Okay. Not the ally. Well, nom nom nom. Ada Captain. Rip. That's why I brought a friend. Come on, let me do the thing. Or just immediately murder my Graug, okay. Ever-loving fuck!
Enemies of Sauron.
Dude fires. I'm pretty sure it's like three quick fire explosive shots. I mean, I get it. But fuck! Yeah. Shut up. Okay. No.
Hmm.
Ranged. That's what I need to do. He's invulnerable to combat attacks and finishers. So yeah, I have to hit him with range. That's absolutely what it is. Rapid bomber is the thing. Shoots multiple shots in rapid successions that explode on impact. Fuck. Yes. Okay. Hold on. Where can I... no. I do need to get those runes. I'll get them eventually. Where's my ally? Where are you? Oh, you're busy because you have the stupid... Okay, fine. All right, well... Yep, except... Yeah. Can I... We don't need the WWE entrance every time, guys. Get off the geometry, please. Crazy.
Death Walker! How many times must I kill you, Tom, before you understand? You cannot defeat me.
At least once more. It's not. You're the one who's fucking invulnerable to everything. Fuck, he hits hard. You know what? I'm not gonna go for the fucking... I'm just gonna go for the kill. He's not worth the fucking brand. God damn.
This should put an end to the butcher's extermination parties. Let the Uruks suffer the ravages of nature.
Yeah.
Walker!
Hi.
Is there a fight in you? I can always spot a little fight. Let's see it! That won't work on me.
Yeah. Fuck. Fine. Ugh, nope. Bye guys, bye guys. I mean, I'm not going to. But Nope.
Rush him.
Drop, Talion, drop. Talion. Now you're not climbing, even though you... Hey guys, in case you didn't know, Talion's a bit of a bitch. Oh well.
We need a lot more material than we got.
Gotta feed the war machine. We'd get a lot more if the slaves weren't so lazy.
We need twice as many patriots on a job as we would.
There we go. Now I can GT the FO. God damn. Alright. You know what? Let's go for this. So let's QT over here. That's a QT. A QT pie. How do I get to that? I go over here first.
No.
Okay. Well, theory. We go around, it'll take us to it. Okay, hi fuckers.
The solitary pass between the valley of Udun to the north and the plateau of Gogoroth to the south is guarded by the dread graven image of Sauron himself, with the great kinds of men held subjugated in chains. The rock and steel of this visage inspires no deference in me for the craftsmanship or stonework. And by my beard, I am thankful this is the closest I'll ever come to seeing the Dark Lord.
Oh.
The shadows grow long this evening.
Maybe.
I will write no more.
Oh wait, weapons and runes. Okay, so what we got here? We have Savage Onslaught. Actually, wait. Betrayer increases all weapon damage by 26% when hitting an enemy from behind. Maybe. Melee damage by at mid hit streak. 15 to 29. No, let's go with the betrayer. I feel like I hit more enemies from behind than anything else. Yes! Yes, please! Using drain on my mount for elf shot no longer damages the animal. Yes! I don't have to sit here and get torn. Do I hurt the thing and heal my and get the And get the thing, or do I? Yeah, no. Yeah. Okay. Now. Here.
I'd have liked to see Torvin's face when that statue came tumbling down. Sauron's head crashed to earth.
Yes, because that's the statue we blew up at the end of main storyline. Sorry, things spiked into the red again. Enemies rallied to muster an army. They were unprepared. God, English. They were unprepared to face the noxious weapon he rode into battle. Forge all blah 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 blah. Hi, buddy. What do I have to do now? Could go for him. Honestly? Nah, let's go for the Torvin mission. Okay. Stolen items from his ransacked camp. Okay.
Keep up if you can, Captain. We've no time to lose.
You can now enter a slowed time state while riding a Karagath. While mounted, tap space bar after landing. Okay, so it's just the parkour thing that you get to do on your own feet. But on Karagaths now. Karagaths?
I know you've got it. Give it back, you thieving jackal.
Good boy. There you go.
It's a carnival.
Well fought, Torvin. But could you spare a moment to explain what this is all about?
I've got a big problem, Talion. A very big problem.
I've never known you to think anything was little, Master Dwarf.
Now is not the time for jokes, Ranger. My camp was ransacked. Pilfering Uruks made off with all my blasting powder. And my brother's axe.
The Uruks have your explosive powder? How did this happen?
Forget about that. Didn't you hear what I said? They took my brother's axe.
We'll get your axe. But I'm more concerned about the Uruks with the explosives. Do you even know how the powder works?
All I know is that if you put a spark to it, exciting things happen. Sure, you remember when we first met.
His war chiefs may study it. Learn how to make more. We must get it back before that can happen.
And right now, Torvin is the one slowing us down. Let's go, buddy. Let's go. Let's go.
Track split up here. You follow them to the north.
Track and kill Uruk thieves before time runs out.
Find them quickly, Ranger, before they can hide their new treasures.
There is no time to spare. I must ride this scum down as fast as I can.
Just moved over there.
Yeah, I think it did move, yeah. Good boy.
Or Torvin's axe. The thieves must have moved that bounty elsewhere.
Thank you.
need to make haste. These thieves must be stopped at all costs.
Haste is being made, my friend. Maybe. Not touchy.
Good news, Ranger. I found the damned Uruk running off with my brother's axe.
A small victory. There's no trace of the blasting powder anywhere.
Something that valuable, only the smuggler could deliver it to his dark master. It's better blown up and wasted than in their hands. You'll have to track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo.
The smuggler.
All right, so we still have one more warchief that's not been discovered yet. All right. Where am I? Where me? There me. Okay.
They must find and kill the smuggler and his ilk. The blasting powder cannot fall into Sauron's hands.
Couriers and destroy them along with their cargo.
Blasting powder. They will wreak unknown havoc.
Bruh, get off the geometry. Okay, they're heading this way.
Of Minas Ethel.
Come on. Okay, he's invulnerable to ranged. He's able to kill monsters quickly and is resistant to attacks. I need to hit him. I need to get him into combat. Okay, so I need to kill his mount.
gather your pieces to the corners of Mordor! Get him off his mat!
Pathetic! Our master isn't to be trifled with. We'll take you to pieces and leave you for the grog.
All right, there you go.
Him, can probably hear. I think not.
You faggot! You think you're tough? You know nothing of tough. But I will show you!
Clear off, I'm no glob! I remember that!
The rule of men shall extinguish itself in a mighty blaze!
He died.
The smuggler is dead and the blasting powder destroyed. Who knows what catastrophe will avert in this day?
Okay, that just leaves this one up here, right? At least for now. All right, how am I on runes? Ooh, okay. Don't need that. Ooh, yes, please. Okay. I'm gonna quickly run to the bathroom before I do this next mission. I will be back in a bit. See y'all in a second. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. let's get back into this. Fun, babe. And yes, I did just call a Graug that vomits poison, babe. That should speak volumes. That should speak volumes about my love life. I forget. Do I have any abilities that I can turn that can turn me invisible? I don't think so. I might be, I think I'm thinking of a different game. Like temporary, no, I'm not. Wraith, nope, not that one. No, it is over here. It's this one, the Shadow of Akarn. Temporarily turns me invisible. Kill supporters while mounted on a Karagath. Karagath.
To draw him out, use the Karagaths against his war cowl. The more Uruk will die by their shadowy bite, the better.
Takes more than a puny fire attack from the Great Wolf and burn me.
Hold on a second. Okay, sorry, I had an itch on my ear.
Tomb horn.
Self-care check? Alright, just a second. Oh, God. Thank you for the self-care check. I forget what the third thing is. It's drink, stretch, and posture check. Right, okay. Thank you for the self-care check. Actually, while I'm in there, let me... Excuse me, let me look at him. Stealth, bitch. Yes! Alright.
No more prisoners. No more torture.
Where is my soon-to-be bitch? Don't mind me, just slipping through. Ding dong, the bitch is dead. Which old bitch?
This old bitch.
Dude got eight. Damn, Nature, you scary.
The tamer is dead, and with him, the Uruk's control of the shadow creatures.
Go have fun. Don't worry about it. Hey, Yvonne, you still there? Correction, are you there enough for me to talk to you about a thing real quick? An idea, a thing that I want to do in D&D at some point. If you're not there, that's okay. Wait, hold on a second. Well, I've got it paused. Let me put a cough drop in my mouth so I don't start coughing on you guys. Unsavory proposition.
Oh, it's just the worst. That's the worst. Unnatural. Filthy. Disgusting.
Slow down, dwarf. What are you ranting about this time?
The last of these new war chiefs. He's a ghoul keeper. Somehow he's controlling the little bastards. Worse, actually, I think he's friends with them.
Controlling them? An Ura commanding a ghoul army?
It's so, so dirty.
What can be done? The ghouls are endless. We can't kill them all.
No, but, shudder to see it. Hate to even think it, but, maybe...
Come on, out with it then.
Well, it's just that, Your power. You seem to be able to control everything. Uruks, Karagors, Graugs. Could you control the little scavengers, too?
I always wondered why it wouldn't let me.
Yo, my Wraithburn will now fucking brand all the ghouls? Yes, please.
You would have me control the ghouls as well? Isn't that a bit hypocritical?
If by hypocritical you mean brilliant, then yes, it's very hypocritical. Look, I know it's disgusting, but it's for a good cause. Now, go control those redundant ghouls.
Oop, wrong button.
That's a start, I suppose. Let's keep going.
Oh, I can see them brushing up against you. I can feel them from here. This was a horrible idea.
Well, it was yours.
Impressive. Disgusting, but impressive. I think we're ready to end this hunt. The ghoul keeper hides in an infested cave. Stalk in, steal away his pets, and kill him.
I've probably been in the cave, because I think I know exactly the cave. this is going to be in. I think it was the one that I got the last Torvin journal in. Yep. Right there. Yep. He looks like a fucking ghoul keeper. I wonder how much more there is to this DLC. I have to step away for a quick second. I will be right back. I'm going to go get a snack. And I come back and it immediately redlines. Give me a second. There we go. Hey Rose, good to see ya. How you feeling today?
Stop it.
I need to abandon that for a second. Awesome! Congrats! That's really awesome. About to sneeze. excuse me. Hopefully that wasn't too loud on the mic.
Who's at the top?
Just a second to eat this chip.
Just have to survive for 5 more seconds.
out of combat first. He channeled the flames of vengeance into his beast. He became a monster of wraith fire. Okay, so it's the storm of Urufael and all of the special abilities, but for beasts. Nice. The target. There you go. Hey guys, did you know if you stand right next to an explosion, it kills you? Well, it kills the thing you're riding. Which is just as bad in this case. Just a second. Okay. Really? So much for having your axe raised. down. Climb the walls, you stupid Caragor. I need one more stealth kill to get the bonus, so let me do that. Okay, one. Come on. Two. You're killing him. Eat him. There we go. I knew I was close. All right. So, now all that should be left is just this. Geometry, though. Italian, get on.
bunch of slave people here earlier, and now it's all gone. What am I supposed to eat now? My own arm?
Come on, there you go. Fine, thank you.
Please make it soon. I'm not sure how much longer we can last.
Stay quiet and work, or you'll get enough!
Catch that slave! Bleed for me!
Hello.
Thank you.
Just a second. Hey, Matt, good to see ya.
I'll help from out here, Captain, but I'm not coming in. A dwarf unwilling to go underground. You see what these fools have done to me?
Lovelace, that is more affectionate than I had anticipated.
And hello, Alice. Matt, yeah, it be like that sometimes. But yes, hello, Matt, and hello, Alice. Good to see you both. You live, you think? Well, if you think, therefore you are. That's usually how that goes, right? He's invulnerable to stealth, he's invulnerable to range, he's invulnerable to combat attacks. He has a charging attack where he charges in a straight line. He can slam the ground, he's battle hardened, so he's harder to kill. And he cannot be terrified and never flees. So I literally have to just let him get eaten by his ghouls. Excuse me.
Babies are better off dead than in your thrall. We will avenge this fortune of our family.
Hurry! He's out here! If you're still alive!
Oh, I am. Actually, let me get this mushroom over here. Yeah, this guy's a little really close, a little close to the ghouls. Am I actually alive though? I mean, considering I'm possessed by the ghost of the elf forge smith, Pelebrimbor, and am known as the Gravewalker, and can come back to life every time they kill me. Technically, no. I love that Torvin. I took so long. Torvin just shouted into the cave, "Echo!" Hey, fuckers.
Glad to see you're in one piece. You're on that way.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to get technical about it with the lore of the game and all of that.
Gravewalker!
No, not you!
Isn't stealing away my lovelies enough for you? I'll tear you apart for what you've done!
I kinda love him. He reminds me so much of the Joker. That's not the button I wanted to push. That's the button I wanted. Thank you. And let's just do this. Fucking hell, really? I'm just gonna mount you. Go hog wild, man. is his health back up to full? You know what? Fuck it. Alright. Beastmaster of Mordor, and it is not an Uruk.
This threat is over, Tor. All these foul Beastmaster war chiefs have met their end.
We accomplished great things together, Captain.
You did shit for all.
You even managed to do all right around those ghouls.
You know, Captain, I think I may have been too harsh on the little fiends. Those scampering monsters might not be so terrible after all. Can have their uses, at least.
Will you look at that? You can grow a little. Even if it's only emotionally.
Ooh, not your best, Talion. Well, I should be on my way. Blue Mountains are waiting.
Safe journeys, my friend.
Oh, oops. Don't mind me. Accidentally alt-tabbing, it's fine. While also swarmed by your possessed children and thrown up on, while also being attacked by a overgrown puppy. Congratulations, you've defeated blah 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 blah, 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 trying to hunt captains and collect the Torvin's journal. I did that. Is there anything on the map that I don't have? Well, I want to get that. So let me go get that. Swarmed by your possessed children. You know, did he actually call them his children? Because he called them his lovelies. And so my instinct is to think that he had was having inappropriate relations with them. By which I mean he was absolutely fucking those ghouls. That's my instinct, at least. His lovelies, his babies, etc. Fair. That's not the button I meant to push. All right. Well. Now, just to be sure, there's nothing actually important on this map, right? Because there's the normal, like, power reward things, but, like, I have everything unlocked, so that's not going to help me level up at all. So, yeah, no, that's genuinely it. Let's drop back to the menu. Throws up in mouth. You're welcome, Matt. All right, we did the Lord of the Hunt, and now let's do the Bright Lord DLC. Actually, it's almost 6 o'clock. I want to see if I can. I want to start it at least. Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Celebrimbor. Celebrimbor. Celebrimbor.
Middle Earth is in great peril, Celebrimbor.
Show me.
My mirror shows many things. Those that were, those that are, and those
that are yet to pass.
Some things never come to be, unless those that behold the visions turn aside from their path to prevent them.
Dark Lord has the One Ring. I do not stand against him. Middle Earth, fall.
Take care, Sauron. If you defeat Sauron and take the One, you may become something far worse.
The Bright Master. It's me going out of the way. The Bright Master.
He's searching for the elf. Don't let him escape. Do not shame us.
How did he escape the Dark Lord in the first place?
Don't matter. Stop asking questions and keep your eyes open.
Sauron's army is without number. My kingdom lies in ruins and my family is in chains. And yet, in the One, I have a weapon that could reforge my fates and illuminate the path through this darkness.
There he is!
Okay, so I get to use the One Ring. Activate the power of One Ring with... Okay, so it's the Storm of Urfael type stuff. While active, the One Ring shows slows time and grants invincibility, unlimited fire arrows, and unlimited executions. It is quite literally all the special abilities in one. Additionally, which makes sense because you get those special abilities as Talion from him, logically, and... he's the one who created the One Ring, etc., etc., etc. Additionally, captains lose their immunities while active. Ooh. Recharge the power of One Ring by branding enemies. Okay. I'm on board. Let's go. All right. Let me quickly put some... sure, why not? Actually, that's not going to do anything because I have the One Ring thing. Okay, so those are locked. What was the other one? The other one. Never surrender. Flame of Anor, Orc Slayer. No. All right, and. I don't even know if poison's gonna be a thing, so let's go with that. Upgrades, what you got? What abilities you got? Ooh. You can summon followers later on. Ooh, fascinating. Alright. So executions, impact, Ooh, yes, please. Oh, shit. Uruks caught in the blast have a chance to become branded. Oh, the higher your hit streak, the more Uruks within range will be branded. Oh, that's dirty. Kill branded. A portion of your health will be restored for every branded minion killed by consume.
Consume.
Elven Archer. Tapping will shoot a more powerful arrow than before. So, multi-fires, they get stronger in time. Okay. He does not have Wraith Focus when using his bow. Time will not be slowed. Okay. Okay. Fair. That's a fair trade-off. Okay. 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 All right. I bet. All right. I'm on board. I am on board. Okay. Oh, wait. 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 Nope. There was one other. Nope. There's just that one page. Cool. Good. Alright, now let's look at the map. There doesn't seem to be any collectibles.
I will forge these Uruks into an army of my own. As the first Dark Lord tortured and corrupted the elves, I will redeem them in flame. They will be mine!
Dude's lost it a little bit. Just a little. The button I wanted. Upgrades. Do I have stealth brand? Is that a thing I have? Stealth drain. Is that stealth brand as well? All drain moves now brand. Yeah, okay. Let's go for the archer first.
What do you reckon of the new boss?
Haven't figured him out yet, but he looks tougher than the old one.
We wouldn't have an army if it weren't for our warriors.
When they're all lined up, they're like a shield made of muscle.
Cougar found some tracks, so the captain's doubled on the fences.
Coming our way, we'll be ready for it.
Cougar's blind in one eye. Them tracks are probably just a couple of spiders.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you buggies.
You ain't the only one. Oh.
go out hunting.
Must be getting low on food supplies again.
He should get his lazy ass out there and get his own supplies.
Sick and tired of the slaves I keep getting.
Yours too? Mine have been worthless lately at all.
Nice. Very nice. Just dessert, says I.
To the Dark Lord!
I keep pushing that button instead of escape. Ooh, that's new. They can, though. Promise? There's a lot here. I'm not going to be able to finish this today. Nice. Okay. I see how this is going to play out.
Silverhand. Dare stay in Mordor. You think to challenge me here, but you will fail. Your spirit will never see the halls of Mandos.
Without the One Ring, you are nothing. Tear down Barad-dûr and rebuild a region in the ruins. Release my family, and I will let you serve me, bringer of gifts.
Give it a fart.
You to summon branded Uruks to aid you in battle. Up to 5 Uruks will be called to reinforce you. If they are killed, you can summon replacements. If a branded captain resides in your current location, he will be summoned. Ooh, okay. All right. Well, I'm not gonna mess with that tonight. There's a war letter. Okay. All right. Yeah, I see how this is gonna play out a bit. The war letters are probably the collectibles, like the journals of Torvin. There's going to be these, bonus missions here, et cetera. Gonna have to conquer this district by building forge towers. I wonder, is this Nirn or the other place? This is the other map, because that's the Black Gate right there. Yeah, the Black Gate. Okay. Right. Well. Second. Thanks for hanging out while I play through the DLC of this game. We'll do more of this one next time, whenever that may be. It may not be next week because I have company coming next weekend, and I may need time to I may need to cancel streams in order to get the house properly company ready, you know. So I will be, I may cancel Thursday, I may cancel Wednesday, I may cancel both. I won't know until basically the day of. However, I will almost certainly have streams on Mondays and Tuesdays. And of course it's D&D this week. D&D this week over on, wrong side, Yvonne B's channel. We will be playing more of our Liberty Lost, Freedom Gained campaign, assuming that everybody's up for it and all of that. But that'll be Saturday night at 7:30 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time. Yeah, that's right. And yeah, so I'll see you all. I hope to see you all there. If not, that's fine. I'll just absolutely hold it against you forever. No, I won't. I'm about to sneeze again. Maybe.
It's gone. Burns. Other than that, and the potential and the nebulousness of next week, check me out on YouTube, where you'll find the VODs of all my streams, that's it. You'll just find the VODs of my streams. You'll also find the VODs of all of our D&D sessions up until the most recent. Over on Yvonne B's YouTube channel. You can find that in her link tree, which is up there. And you can find all of that also in my own link tree. Also in my link tree are my social medias, my Discord, my other recommendations and the like. Also my Patreon is in there. So if you want to support me more directly rather than just through, you know, views and subs, not that that's not appreciated. The Patreon is 100%, 100% optional. Currently what you do is you get your name in the end credits, of my streams. I'm still working on potentials and ideas for, other Patreon tiers, but only really, it's a basic $1 tier. For your name in the end credits of my streams and my undying gratitude. That money will go directly into the streams, my content creation. It will not go to anything else in my life. It will literally purely go back into my streams and the like, expenses for that, like computer upgrades as necessary, games unlocked for more to play on stream, camera upgrades, etc., etc., technology upgrades, etc., etc., etc. Maybe even a green screen at some point in time. Not likely, but maybe. I like my background how it is, but I might decide to put a green screen in there at some point. I don't know. Sorry, I didn't realize that I caught my arm on something and it's bleeding a little bit, so I'm trying to stifle the bleeding. That's why I keep looking down at my arm. But anyway, do I have anybody to raid right now? Let me quickly check. We could raid Felicia Day. I'm kidding. I won't do that. Did he just start? Let me look. I think he just started because he only has one. According to Twitch, he only has one viewer. Let's see. Ads. 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 Yep. Ads. Fucking. Man, ads take forever when you're in a hurry. Bear with me. There we go. It looks like he just started. So, yeah, let us raid Blue over on Yvonne B's channel. Yes. Yeah. Like, they need the. It's good that they're there, but also they do fucking take forever. Nope, not that button, that button.
Everybody join the raid.
But
join the raid.
Anyway.
Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you, and tell Howie that it's say hashtag night raid. Or not, I don't care, but it's fun. But yes, love yourself and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.